Makai. You are welcome. This is your favorite apostle, Apostle Nanda. I come right there where you are. Ekhaya lakho sesingenile, sesifikile, siphethe izindaba ezimnandi. Remember one thing. The Bible says in the book of Hebrews, chapter 13, verse 8, it says, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. Agaguquki. What he did in the life of the apostles in the book of Acts, he is still doing it today, and he shall do it forever and ever. Remember, it is God's intention for you to be healed. UNkulunkulu ufuna ukuba uphile. UNkulunkulu akakufuna uhlale unenhlungu emzimbeni wakho. It is his intention. After this program, I believe the God that I serve will be able to transform your life forever and ever. If it was pain in your body, uyagula unenhlungu obhekene nayo. Noma kuthiwa uhlobo lunenkinga obhekene nayo. The Word of God has given us all the solutions for every problem that we face along the way. We are bringing a God. We are bringing the Almighty Father, who is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all. And this is your moment, this is your time with Prophet Nanda. Your healing is on your way. Your breakthrough is on your way. You will see the power of God manifesting in your life. Watch continuously and see God transforming your life. Amen. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, our fear is gone. Because I know
lift up your hands above your head. You may close your eyes for a minute. If I be a prophet of God upon your life, I declare tonight that the yoke of bondage has been lifted up from your life. Wherever you have failed in the past 6 months, after tonight you will not fail. May you begin to see victory in your life wherever you go. May you begin to see success in every area of your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. May you begin to see the mighty hand of God upon your life after tonight in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I pray upon your life that whatever has been too hard for you after tonight, it shall be made easy. Lift up your hands again and open and close your eyes. Hola bro santa di mahabasata. Every evil powers that has been trying to attack you, it is over with it. It is over with it. It is over with it. Every kind of witchcraft that has been trying your life, the atmosphere that is in this house, the presence of the Almighty God in this house is bringing a spirit of promotion upon you. You will rejoice after tonight. You will leave this place with a smile. You will leave this place with a joyful mouth and face. And you will begin to sing a song of joy. As you leave this place after tonight, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord keep you in every area of your life. May you see the hand of God. Even when you are sleeping, he doesn't sleep nor slumber. He is a God who is always watching over his own. Lift up your hands above your head. Father, we thank you tonight. We give you the honor. We give you the praise. As we gather together in this communion with our Father God, we thank you, Jesus.
Njengoba bese ngishilo ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthinta abantu ezindaweni eziningi ezihlukahlukene. As you are watching this program, you are being touched by God, and you maybe have a special need or a special request. Ufuna ukuba sikukhulekele specifically for inkinga obhekene nayo lapho ukhona. Njengamanje suma uthathe i-cellphone number, i-cellphone yakho, and call us on the call center right now. I have agents who are trained, professional people. They know how to deal with the issue that you are faced with. Call our call center line right now. The number is on the screen. They are waiting for you. They want to pray with you so that God will change your life. Call us now.
Just lift up your hands wherever you are. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow, because he lives. Our fear is gone, because I know he holds the future. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, because I know. Father, we thank you tonight. We thank you that we have come together as your command. You have given us an instruction that whenever we come together, we shall partake in the communion with you, Lord. Thank you tonight, Father. We give you the honor. We give you the praise. Thank you that this in this communion, you are with us. It's a communion with the Lord. Already your presence is felt in every corner of this building. Sanctify it in the name of Jesus Christ. As we take it into our bodies, its spiritual significance will manifest in our lives. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. We give you the honor and we give you the praise. Bless it. We speak a blessing right now. We thank you, Father. We thank you for the bread representing your body that was broken for us. We thank you for the cup in the name of Jesus Christ. This declares the remembrance from us to you until you come. Thank you, Spirit of the Living God. Tonight, Father, the eyes are seeing bread, and the eyes are seeing the wine. But I see victory upon each and everyone who will partake tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare that every sickness in their bodies, whosoever shall take this into his body, no sickness and pain will remain in their body. I declare healing power. I declare healing power. Miracles will take place tonight. Miracles will take place tonight. This is not just bread and wine, but it's a communion with the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, you are here tonight. Holy Spirit, you are here tonight. Holy Spirit, you are here tonight. Lift up your hands and thank him for being here tonight. Just thank him. Just thank him, thank him, thank him. He's here tonight. 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 Hallelujah.
Bye.
bayete wena wethu wahlukile uli
abantu abaningi bayayibuza ukuthi bangenza kanjani ukuba bafinyelele ekutheni bazohlanganyela kunye nathi bakhonze just for one service la bezoba khona under this grace and anointing that is touching so many people's life. And on the screen right now, there are all our branches. All our branches, they are right there on the screen. Look at the one that is accessible to you. Bese, you make a conscious decision to say, I will set up a date to be with the apostle. May the Lord bless you as you are doing that. I am expecting you and I am waiting for you. God bless you.
Lift up your hands above your head. Thank you, Jesus. Just open your heart. This is not just bread and wine you are receiving tonight. I've been praying for this service for the past 3 weeks. Even before the poster was released. And in my prayer, God gave me an assurance that tonight we are not just going to be alone in this building, but we have a cloud of witnesses in the heavenly places. We have a cloud of witnesses tonight. Paul, those who have gone ahead of us, Peter and John, they are invited in this program. They are watching over us. For those who are sick here, for those who are in different troubles and problems, as you are receiving this communion, you have people who have done it before, who are saying, when we did it, we saw miracles. They are putting a challenge upon you. There is an expectation of a miracle to take place in your life. There is an expectation of a miracle in your life. Until Boba, come wherever you are. Open your heart and just pray in tongues. Keep your eyes open, but just pray in tongues. Right. Son, can you start here? Thank you, Jesus. Oh, can you follow him here? Son, can you come on this side? Just follow him this side. Praise the Lord. Tatamjali, can you come? What do you have? Son, come with him. Can you start here? Thank you, Jesus. Tatamjali. Oh, okay. Thank you, Jesus. We need you, Lord. We need you. We need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. We need you, Lord. Somebody say, we love you. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you. Oh, we love you. We love you, Lord. Somebody say, I love you, Jesus. Oh, we love you, Lord. We love you. We love you, Lord. We love you. We love you. We love you. Oh, 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 oh. We love you, Lord. Oh, say we need you, Lord.
Njengoba bese ngishilo ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthinta abantu ezindaweni eziningi ezihlukahlukene. As you are watching this program, you are being touched by God, and you maybe have a special need or a special request. Ufuna ukuba sikukhulekele specifically for inkinga obhekene nayo lapho ukhona. Njengamanje suma uthathe i-cellphone number, i-cellphone yakho, and call us on the call center right now. I have agents who are trained. Professional people, they know how to deal with the issue that you are faced with. Call our call center line right now. The number is on the screen. They are waiting for you. They want to pray with you so that God will change your life. Call us now. Abantu abaningi bayayibuza ukuthi bangenza kanjani ukuba bafinyelele ekutheni bazohlanganyela kunye nathi bakhonze just for one service la bezoba khona under this grace and anointing that is touching so many people's lives. And on the screen right now, there are all our branches. All our branches, they are right there on the screen. Look at the one that is accessible to you. Let's say you make a conscious decision to say, I will set up a date to be with the apostle. May the Lord bless you as you are doing that. I am expecting you and I am waiting for you. God bless you.
Just lift up your both hands with what you are carrying with your hands. For I received from the Lord what I also passed on to you. The Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, he took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, this is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me. In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, saying, this cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes. Father, we thank you for it. It is bringing life to so many tonight. Every sickness from the blood, the muscles, the veins, anything that is not in order in your body tonight, by the virtue of you partaking of this communion, even the broken bones, I declare tonight, I declare tonight, the Lord is mending whatever is broken in your life. As you partake of this communion, peace will enter into your family. Prosperity will enter into your family. Success will enter into your family. It's not just an empty declaration, but you're going to see results from tonight as you leave this place. As you leave this place tonight, all the tears you have cried, he will wipe it away from you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let the power of the Holy Ghost come upon this place. As you take this bread and drink this cup, miracles will begin to happen right now. Miracles will begin to happen right now. I say miracles will begin to happen right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, shout I believe. Shout I believe. Shout I believe. Now. 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 In the name of Jesus, you may take the bread and eat it. And take the cup and drink. And when you have done that, just hold hands. Thank you, Jesus. Inxa niwe inhliziyo, inxa niwe inxa niwe. Oh, Gungani na gungani na gani na mpefu pefumlo ukatazega ukataze. Begitemba, begitemba, tutuzelege, tutuze. Begitemba, begitemba, oh, 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 close your eyes and just sing it from your spirit.
Njengoba bese ngishilo ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthinta abantu ezindaweni eziningi ezihlukahlukene. As you are watching this program, you are being touched by God, and you maybe have a special need or a special request. Ufuna ukuba sikukhulekele specifically for inkinga obhekene nayo lapho ukhona. Njengamanje suma uthathe i-cellphone number, i-cellphone yakho, and call us on the call center right now. I have agents who are trained, professional people. They know how to deal with the issue that you are faced with. Call our call center line right now. The number is on the screen. They are waiting for you. They want to pray with you so that God will change your life. Call us now. Isizathu esenza ukuba sifinyelele ekhaya lakho njengoba sesingenile even today, it's because of all those people who are partnering with this ministry for this program. And if you want to join this wonderful team that has made it so possible for us to reach you and touch your life, please call our call center line right now. They are waiting, they are ready to start giving you the details on how to go about becoming a partner with this ministry and also with anointing and grace that is upon my life and we are touching lives of people from all over the country, wherever our viewers are. And you will be part of that without doing anything, but by just being there and partnering with us, God will surely touch you and change your life. And when you do that, I want you to make it a point that your reference number, you make it your telephone number, because I will make it a point that I take my time and call you and speak to you on a one-on-one and just on the telephone, speak to you and pray for you and just try to understand what God has done in your life through this ministry. May the Lord bless you.
Enough is enough.
Kwanele.
Man phuma kulowa mnyango namhlanje.
As you are leaving this house today.
Nihamba nesibusiso sika baba.
You are living with the blessing of the Father.
Nihamba nesibusiso sika baba.
You are living with the blessing of the Father.
Nihamba nesibusiso sika baba.
You are living together with the blessing of the Father.
Lift up your hands.
Phakamisa izandla kakhulu.
Put Romans chapter 1 verse 11 on the screen.
Kwabase Roma chapter 1 verse 11.
Lift up your hands.
Phakamisa izandla kakhulu.
Romans chapter 1 verse 11.
Kwabase Roma chapter 1 verse 11.
Can we all read loud? 1, 2, 3, go. Read it one more time. These are the words from your Father. Read one more time. Give me Amplified. This was the reason why I called you tonight. Read louder.
For I am able to see you so that I
may impart to after tonight, you are establishing this as
Masilim.
Hold on. Give me message. Give me a message. Read loud. 1, 2, 3, go.
Somebody shout glory!
As you go, it is in your Father's heart that you prosper in everything that you do. After tonight, in your business world, in your academic world, wherever you are working, even in the dreams that have never come true yet, the anointing that is upon my life, you don't have to work hard anymore. But if I be a prophet of God upon your life, may you grow and grow.
Abantu abaningi bayayibuza ukuthi bangenza kanjani ukuba bafinyelele ekutheni bazohlanganyela kunye nathi bakhonze just for one service la bezoba khona under this grace and anointing that is touching so many people's lives. And on the screen right now, there are all our branches, they are right there on the screen. Look at the one that is accessible to you. Bese, you make a conscious decision to say, I will set up a date to be with the apostle. May the Lord bless you as you are doing that. I am expecting you and I am waiting for you. God bless you.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Amushal is under, just clap hands for Jesus. Just clap hands for him, clap hands for him. Clap hands for him. He's here tonight. clap hands for him. Just rejoice in his presence. Rejoice in his presence. Rejoice in his presence. Just clap your hands for him. As you are clapping your hands, miracles are taking place. As you are clapping hands, healing is taking place. Doors are opening. It is happening everywhere. Just clap hands for Jesus. Clap hands for Jesus. It is happening tonight. Tonight is your night. 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 Glory, 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 glory. Tonight, you will do what you have never done before. You will see what you have never seen before. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, somebody shout, "This is my time!"
Bamba lomuntu oseceleni kwakho bese uphakamisa izandla. We are done.
Hold the hands of that person next to you, and then we are done.
And lift those hands high.
Uziphakamise kakhulu.
If you came here tonight by mistake,
umuzela ngephutha,
your mistake will set you free.
Iphutha lakho lizokukhulula.
If you came here tonight by mistake,
umuzela ngephutha,
thank God for that mistake.
Siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngalelo phutha.
Because God was in the plan of that mistake.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu ke kube necala.
The anointing that is in this house,
ugcobele kule muzi,
will usher you into places where you did not even put your CV.
Lizoqhubeka endaweni ongakaze ufake ngisho ama CV.
You are going to receive a call in a company where you have never applied before.
Uzawufonelwa enkampani ongakaze ufake ama CV
khona. If I be a prophet of God, I declare it, it is done upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare it, it is your portion after tonight. If you believe me, shout yay. Lift up your hands. After tonight, no sickness will remain in your body. You thought you are ready to die. I add 50 more years. I add 50 more years. I declare that you are not going to die, but you shall live in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare that you are going to be successful after tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Your children will prosper in the name of Jesus. Your children will prosper in the name of Jesus. Lift up those hands. In the name of Jesus Christ, I open every door that has been closed in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I bless everyone who is blessing you. Everyone who has blessed you, I speak a blessing upon you. But everybody who is bewitching you, I send missiles in the name of Jesus Christ. I send missiles in the name of Jesus Christ. Those who spoke bad about you, thinking that they will destroy you, I declare that nothing will destroy your life in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare that nothing will destroy your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Wherever you show up, doors are opening. Wherever you show up, doors are opening. Wherever you show up, doors are opening. You are beginning from now. Before you sleep tonight, already a miracle has taken place. Already a miracle has taken place. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, somebody shout, "Jehovah, my wenzeke manje."
Father, let it happen right now.
Shout Jehovah, my shout glory!
Glory!
Clap your hands one more time.
Phakamisa izandla kakhulu futhi.
Akade bethi bathakatha wena.
Those who are bewitching you.
Bazoba izimpelesi zakhe emshadweni. Bazofika bengamenywanga bazoba izimpelesi zakhe emshadweni.
They will regret.
Ngi release imishado in the atmosphere tonight.
I'm releasing marriages in the atmosphere. Everything that was bound by the devil, I'm releasing it right now. I'm chasing everything that was closing your marriage.
Somebody shout, Hambas did it.
Hambas did it.
Somebody shout, Hambas did it.
Hambas did it.
Somebody shout, Isha!
Fire!
Somebody shout, Hambas did it.
Somebody shout,
it was a munduam.
Come, my partner.
Remember something. Remember something.
Kumbula kuthile.
Mark this day.
Awukumakele lusuku.
Mark this evening.
Kumbula lolu busuku.
When you go home.
Umuya ekhaya.
Write it in your on your calendar.
Zibhale lapha ekhalendeni.
It was a night of opening in my life.
Ngabu busuku bavuleke
empilweni. Shout, izinto ziyavuleka.
Things are happening.
Shout, izinto ziyavuleka.
Things are happening.
Shout, izinto zami ziyavuleka.
Things are happening.
Shout glory. Your hands one more time. I declare turn around after tonight. I declare turn around after tonight.
The
report you've
always pending your reports all the time.
But after tonight. After tonight, you're going to frame your reports and put it where everybody can see it. And put it where everybody can see it. Shout, the man of God is talking to me. Shout, Baba, you are talking to me. Lift up your hands. I cancel F. I introduce P. I cancel F, I introduce P. It shall be your portion after tonight. It shall be your portion after tonight.